Hi friends, our today's topic is compound interest, and this is the fifth video on compound interest. In this video we are going to learn the difference between simple interest and compound interest for 2 years and 3 years. So let's understand the question and try to solve it here. The difference between simple interest and compound interest on a certain sum of money for 3 years at 10% per annum is rupees 15 and paise 50. Okay, so whatever the data is given in the question, we will write down here. So rate is given 10%, time is given 3 years, and the difference between simple interest and compound interest for 3 years is given how much? 15 rupees 50 paise. Okay, if you'll try to convert 50 paise in rupees, then 50 paise is equals to nothing but 50 by 100 rupees, right? So I'll write it here, 50 by 100 rupees, which is nothing but 1 by 2. So I can say 15 1 by 2 is equals to 31 by 2 rupees, right? Okay. Now there is a formula for compound interest and simple interest difference for 3 years, which is nothing but P R square into 300 plus R divided by 100 cube. Okay, so the difference is given 31 by 2 rupees, right? Okay, and this principal we have to calculate, right? A certain sum of money. So principal we have to calculate. Again, rate is 10 into 10 and 300 plus R, which is nothing but 300 plus 10 divided by 100 cube, which is nothing but 100 into 100, right? Okay, so this 100 will cancel this 10 into 10. Now 31 divided by 2 is equals to P into 310 divided by 100 into 100. See, 10 will cancel 10. This 31 will cancel this 31, and this 2 will cancel this 10 by 5 times, and my principal will become 500 rupees. And this is the difference between compound interest and simple interest for 3 years. This is the formula. So this formula you have to keep in mind. If you are not using this formula, then the calculation will be very much lengthy. What you'll have to do, you'll have to find out compound interest for 3 years and then simple interest for 3 years, and then you'll have to calculate it. So this procedure will become very much lengthy. So please remember the formula or keep it in mind so that we can solve the problem in very less time. Question number 2, the difference between simple interest and compound interest annually on a certain sum of money for 2 years at 4% per annum is rupees 1. So what they have given is, they have given simple interest and compound interest difference for 2 years is nothing but 1 rupees. And the rate is how much? Rate is 4%. And what they are asking? They are asking certain sum, means they are asking principal. So there is one formula for simple interest and compound interest difference for 2 years, which is nothing but P R square and divided by 100 square, where P is equals to principal and R is equals to rate, right? The difference is given. The difference is how much? The difference is 1 rupee, and principal you have to find it out. Rate is what? 4%. So 4 into 4 and divide by 100 into 100, right? So this 4 will divide 100 by 25 times. This 4 will also divide this 100 by 25 times, right? And this will come this side when you will do cross multiplication. So P will be 25 into 25, which will be nothing but 625 rupees. So when they are asking you to calculate the difference between simple and compound interest, we can use the formula, right? This is for 2 years, and for 3 years we have seen in the question number 1, right? So what will be your correct answer? The correct answer or the principal will be option D, 625 rupees, right? So thanks for watching the video.